Welcome back into the studio, creative friends. It is week two of Seek, Gather, Create, which is a mixed media scavenger hunt, and I will have all the details down below about our four ladies who started this up. This week's scavenger items are a button, something lilac, mesh, and a heart. And the only item I sought out in advance was the button, because I had made a ceramic button and it was lilac in color. So I went and sought that out. Everything else I sought out while I was on the table. So I've deleted out all the scavenger moments and the drying times per usual. And I hope you enjoy this one. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I am dangerously close to hitting a goal, which is 1,000 subscribers. And once I hit 1,000 subscribers, I will be having a giveaway. So if you haven't, please subscribe. Thank you.
You turned in the canyon to the snowbank where I fell. Even still, I remember knowing she could feel it too. Was a mutual arrangement, we both knew what to do. She had a star on her forehead that was easy to find. When I let down her bridle, the saw into had a deep understanding, never had to use a bit. Was a mutual arrangement and an honest respect. Can she walk in the fire? Can she run in the rain? Can she make it up the mountainside? Can she make it down again? I have often wondered if she'll go and jump the fence. Will she keep on moving onward or stay in what could have been? Will she keep on moving onward or stay in what could have been? Rusty red on her shoulder, I was cleaning her shoe. When it clicked on the trot over in the bright morning dew. We brushed and we braided dandelions and chewed. It was a mutual arrangement we both saw into. Can she walk in the fire? Can she run in the rain? Can she make it up the mountainside? Can she make it down again? I have often wondered if she'll go and jump the fence. Will she keep on moving onward or stay in what could have been? Broke my arm in December, we were running for the thrill. You turned in the canyon to the snowbank where I fell. Even still, I remember knowing she could feel it too. Was a mutual arrangement, we both knew what to do. Had a star on her forehead that was easy to find. When I let down her bridle, the saw into her hazel eyes. Rusty red on her shoulder, I was cleaning her shoe. When it clicked on the trot over in the bright morning dew. We brushed and we braided dandelions and chewed. It was a mutual arrangement we both saw into. Can she walk in the fire? Can she run in the rain? Can she make it up the mountainside? Can she make it down again? I have often wondered if she'll go and jump the fence. Will she keep on moving onward or stay in what could have been? My arm in December, we were running for the thrill. You turned in the canyon to the snowbank where I fell. Even still, I remember knowing she could feel it too. Was a mutual arrangement, we both knew what to do. Had a star on her forehead that was easy to find. When I let down her bridle, the saw into her hazel eyes. We had a deep understanding, never had to use a bit. Was a mutual arrangement and an honest respect. Can she walk in the fire? Can she run in the rain? Can she make it up the mountainside? Can she make it down again? I have often wondered if she'll go and jump the fence. Will she keep on